Controlling the head. There's a takedown. Layla squeezing down on the head. Dear Lord, what a suplex.
Layla's got it right here.
Layla got all of that.
She's trapped.
The attack on the skull.
Layla's got her. Oh my gosh. That might have just broken her neck.
And will this be it? Two, three. Impressive performance tonight from Layla.
Back on some of the incredible highlights.
Here is your winner, Layla.
Now, let's be honest. This one wasn't even close.
Oh, yeah. That was about as far from an even match as you can get.
Cincinnati, Ohio, weighing 226 pounds, a loose cannon, Brian Pillman.
Here is startling. There's almost an unknowing of what to expect. Pillman squeezing down on the head.
Oh man, what a gut buster. I think I saw a tooth fly out.
What a tremendous display from Pillman here. Swinging neck breaker.
Look at Brian Pillman. He's feeling it now.
What an impact from the knee.
Pillman goes up.
What a move. Can he capitalize? It's been so physical. Brian moving in. Oh, you do not get up from that.
Here's a cover.
Two. Three. Brian Pillman wins.
Here's your winner, the loose cannon, Brian Pillman.
Wow, he just never got out of the starting gate.
What an impressive victory that was.
Approaching the ring from Palo Alto, California, weighing 247 pounds, the self-professed intellectual savior of the masses, Damian Sandow.
Thank you.
into the headlock.
I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
What height on that leg drop? Damian controlling the head.
Wow! Talk about athletic!
Damian goes behind.
There's a good reason that's called a backbreaker. It can snap your spine.
Damian has the headlock.
Oh, man! It won't take long for the aggression to escalate quickly in this one.
And the swing in
setting him up.
Oh, my, what a move!
He's got him hooked.
Sandow has him. What a move. Can he capitalize? Hooks the leg. Two. Three. Damian Sandow gets the win.
Here is your winner, the self-professed intellectual savior of the masses, Damian Sandow.
Look at the carnage.
Wow. When you win by knocking your opponent out, you win big.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Switzerland, weighing 242 pounds, the United States champion, Antonio Cesaro.
Miz is in trouble.
I don't like the way that hit shook.
Antonio controlling the waist.
Oh my gosh! Ah, Cesaro is feeling it.
From behind. Antonio said it. What a move! Did he capitalize? What does The Miz need to do at this point, King?
Oh, geez. What's this? That's it. He's done. Oh, he's in trouble now.
Antonio!
That's it. He's out. There's a cover.
Two. Three. Antonio Cesaro with the victory.
Here is your winner, Antonio Cesaro.
Well, at least one superstar is happy that this one's over.
You said it. The only good thing for him is that the beating stopped.
And Jay Uso.
Jimmy has the headlock.
And there's the elbow. Big right hand.
Jimmy Uso has taken total control here.
Epico's in trouble. He's from a long line of incredible performers. And Jay's becoming a legend in his own right. Primo could be in trouble. Jimmy getting ready to...
Wow, that's got to be it. We got a tag. Rolling out of the ring, hoping to escape here.
Whoa, look how groggy he looks. He's in desperation here.
Jay looking down at his opponent. Oh, you do not get up from that. And he gets the tag. Jimmy Uso going up high.
Oh, Jimmy about to go airborne.
Oh, my, what a move.
We got a cover.
One, and he's in there trying to get something going for his partner. Jimmy Uso gets the win.
Here are your winners, Jimmy Uso and Jay Uso.
What an incredible match.
That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one. Whenever I see Chainsaw Charlie, I'm glad I at least know where one psychotic maniac is. Cactus is in trouble. Man, DDT'd right on his face.
A vicious elbow drop delivered with a lot of force.
Oh, what a slam.
And now it is show-off time.
Don't waste time gloating.
Chainsaw sees the opportunity.
That's it. He's done.
Chainsaw looking for the finish.
Oh, my God! Chainsaw with the pile driver! I think most of Chainsaw Charlie's opponents end up in his freezers.
And will this be it? Two, three! Impressive win for Chainsaw Charlie.